September 21st, 1987. It's been 1 year since I first went inside that house. I have to finish what I started. What I am about to do has not been approved by the Vatican. Corruption, power, by your low team.
I get you! I feel fine!
My God! What happened to you?
Do you think my face is pretty?
I have to finish what I started.
She's my priest!
God with one bullet. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress. My God, in Him I will trust. I shall not be afraid of the terror in the night, nor the evil that walketh in darkness. Because I have made the Lord my refuge. Because I have set my love upon Him, therefore will He deliver me. I shall call upon Him and He will answer me. He will be with me in trouble, He will deliver me and honor me. I can't explain what happened at that house. I can only have faith that I did the right thing. Thank you. about you, you get better, by you.
And I should not be bad, Daddy.
I need to make you better first.
Exactly what you get on me. Thank you.
Refuse I did to be people.
You will never be better.
Neo, what have you done?
I have somebody as a pig!
You can't hide from God, Evo. You shall bring the wrath of the Almighty.
Mm-hmm.
momento. Violator! before me, Father, for I have sinned.
What seeds have you done to your fish?
I tried to save a girl from evil, but my fears overcame me. I turned my back on the ministry and broke my vows to God. A year later, the girl reached out to me again, but in the end, I couldn't save her. I left her to die. I am sorry for these and my past sins.
Thou hast said, Will. Here is my penance. Bring the child to me. Perform this act of contrition. And thou shalt have the peace thou seekest. Give thanks to the Lord for his good.
For his mercy endures forever.
Flush! This is flush!
Oh. Thank you.
I will bless you, child. You get him, you It's locked. I'm not going in there. My nightmares are getting worse. Ever since I left that house, I am haunted by visions of demons. I finished my work with Amy, but now the boys are in danger. This time I must not fail. Malthus must be stopped. As the profane Sabbath draws closer, the workers of darkness grow stronger. This will be my greatest test of faith yet. God have mercy on my soul. I'm not going in there.
I had no choice.
Yes, I have no place for you, preacher. Good work, you are here. I need to hide. those boys out here. You're coming with me, creature. Need your job. Jesus Christ, what is that thing? I'm looking for twin boys, Ben, Jess, and Martin. Have you seen them? Who's Gary? I'm leaving now.
Don't need him! think that you're failure. That you found there. That's not my father. I don't know what to tell you. I need to go at the Kickstarter. Alright. Oh yeah, pay for Amy.
I'm not going in there.
I should kick my butter notes from Lisa. Thank you. top card card seal is blocked by way.
More of this.
it. It's a camera.
Bible, your secret. About your eyes. You can't hide anymore. Betrayer. Lisa, Dad, God, you are alright.
Good, well, don't you sound like? It's so dark, I can't see the light anymore.
I got here as fast as I could. Let's go, Lisa.
I'm not Lisa!
My God, Amy, is that you?
Oh!
Mr. and Mrs. Martin? Hello? Hello? Amy, are you in here?
You're a twist! Please!
Amy, let's go back to the basement.
You're a sad beauty!
Let's go, you need to get better.
What about Mary this big sheep bigger? You shouldn't save her, could you?
That's enough.
She's here with me, you go.
We are going to see her and now.
All by yourself. Go ahead. Please, your little stick at me.
Father Allred, Mr. Martin?
Look what you've got me. Please.
I'm not going in there. God open fire.
the doctor. There you are, you stop the doctor. 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 There you are, you. Stop the doctor. Stop the doctor. Stop.
parties. itself in the best darkness from where nobody can find it. And sometimes, it can be when you drive up to you. Somebody please help me. This is too much for me. I'm so afraid. Please let me escape this place. I just want to go home. I'll do whatever you want. Just take me away from here. I swear it. So you're the one behind all this. In the name of the Lord, I demand to know what the hell is going on here. Well, you have come this far. I suppose you deserve some answers. Fine, you get three questions, but no more. I'm a normal human being, just like you. My mission is to prepare this world for the Antichrist. To do this, I give the second death to my chosen people. I'm a spirit preparing the way for the Antichrist. The two of us together must fulfill the profane Sabbath. Oh, do not fret. Malthus has already been summoned to this plane. Did you really think you could prevent his arrival? A simple procedure once the vessel is prepared. First, we carve out their face with the ritual knife. Then we pass a living newborn through the opening, and wait for a response. And that, God, is how you make a portal to hell. Are we done chatting? I think you have stood in my way long enough. Time for you to finally kneel before the power of the unspeakable. You will make a fine sacrifice. Agard! Red! my mother, please. She tried to become the Unholy Trinity, but her body was too old to withstand it. After all these years, I found the perfect vessel to take that armor upon herself. But we both know how that turned out. You have pursued me as far as I will go. Only one of us getting out alive. I will make you the first mortal to witness the profane Sabbath, and the first to be consumed by it. But before I do, I will let you in on their secret. Yuri does not know. Baby, I'm so sorry. I couldn't save you. There was truly unspeakable, but I destroyed it with the help of the Lord. You destroyed a mighty people and disrupted the profane Sabbath. But the unspeakable is still out there. It must be hunted down and destroyed. This out or I'll never be able to rest.
Then let's figure it out together.
Let's go fight some demons.
Thank you.